Hey, so congratulations for the Inside Game. What initially attracted you to a project like this? Because I usually know you for all your comedies.
I read the script and that was that. When I read Andrew's script, I mean, it's such a fantastic script. I, of course, you know, heard the story and had sort of followed it peripherally back when it happened. So that was, my manager, had sort of had brought it past me and was like, read this. And once I read the script, I would have jumped at the chance.
Like I said, you were known to me with a lot of comedy. What, was it hard to pull back for something serious like this movie?
Well, I mean, no, because it's a like I said, a wonderfully written film, and our director Randall, who's here somewhere, did an incredible job. And when you're working with Scott and Eric, it's easy. And then not for nothing, but I kind of started in drama years ago. It doesn't matter, but it's always a real treat for me to get to do more of that, because I enjoy it a lot. So anytime I get the chance, it's an incredible opportunity, and to be able to do it with this material and with these people who are really committed to telling this story and doing it in a raw and filtered way, it was a wonderful set to be a part of, and to be able to reenact this crazy shit these guys did. So there's lots to draw from.
And obviously, you're basing your character off a real person. Does this kind of like set in your consciousness when you're actually portraying the character?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. There wasn't a lot to watch. There was a lot to read about James Batista. And I got to see enough that everything I could find of him speaking in various little interviews here and there. There's not going to be much of him talking at all out there. So I saw everything I think that there is. And then once I started reading about his story and I started talking, you know, not just with the writer, but Paul Martino, our producer, who of course is related to Tommy Martino, you start to zone in, and then it has to be there with you the whole time.
Absolutely. And one more thing before I let you go. One of my favorite movies that you were in was The Three Stooges.
Oh, cool.
And any chances of a sequel?
Oh, man, I don't know. Never say never.
Right.
I don't know.
Well, cheers. Excellent. Hey, thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Yeah.